It's hard to describe it, but if I had to, then my feet, they never touch the ground.